Deadliest Catch star Nick McLaughlin has died at the age of 33 years old. According to TMZ, McLaughlin, who worked as a deck boss on the Discovery series, died on Sunday in Nashville. The cause of death is currently unknown. His sister confirmed the news on Twitter, writing, quote, "My brother Nick passed away. This is the hardest thing I've ever had to go through. Please hold your loved ones tight." A rep for Discovery did not immediately respond to people's requests for comment. McLaughlin appeared on 78 episodes of Deadliest Catch starting in 2013. According to his bio on Discovery Go, he was a seventh-generation fisherman raised on the island of Akutan, Alaska, not far from the base of operations on Deadliest Catch in Dutch Harbor. His bio also states that he had a wealth of fishing experience and is the epitome of a true crabber. However, McLaughlin struggled with alcohol and drug addiction in the past, which got him suspended from the show's 13th season. He eventually went to rehab and had, quote, "battled endlessly to stay sober and embrace a new lifestyle." Deadliest Catch has a history of tragedy, with several cast members dying over the years.